Okay, hello. My name is J.P. Karppinen. I'm a managing director of Flaxwood. So we were cutting trees and making nanocellulose, and then Markku explained how our material, what we use, is done. Now I'm trying to give you a little bit better idea how we work with it in our factory, and also how we see the business at the moment in a way. Since last year's seminar, we have launched our new model. We call it hybrid, and the name for the hybrid actually comes, how would I say, naturally, because it actually have a European alder body, and then it has an NFC bolt on neck on it, so it's really hybrid. So the yellow-brown color doesn't look very cool when it's not finished, but when you put the paint on it, so it tends to be very cool looking, marble-like burst color. I really think you all understand after all these speeches what we have heard and what we will hear later today and tomorrow. So there is definitely a room for a business for components that are made out of NFC. And that's how we also see our business in the future. And also, of course, we've been using an injection molding technology, so we can use some technologies like put some parts in the mold that are then when the mold opens and the neck comes out, so we can have, for example, bolt-on screw inserts with M4 thread on it, which is very tight connection, and it's very easy to open and close if you need to. And just to remind you that the traditional supply chain is rather big from cutting the tree, making black planks, and shipping them overseas and so on. Whereas NFC supply chain is hopefully Flaxwood factory sending certain amount of necks, bridge planks, fingerboard planks, molded fingerboards directly to the factory. So one kind of a segment, and then it's already in the instrument itself. So thank you.